Now, I'd like to just spend a minute on talking about how to protect yourself and others with a mask. Okay, because I'm seeing lots of people wearing masks, and I'm seeing them wearing them incorrectly. And so it's extremely important that you wear these correctly. So it doesn't matter if you have a cloth mask or a surgical mask. How this works is the blue side goes out facing the public. Just think the blue goes to the sky, and the white, which is clean and pristine, is on the inside. And so what you do is you stretch out the mask, and you want to put it on your nose and pinch this little wire and put these loops around your ears. Make sure it goes underneath your chin, and then don't touch it. So this is where everybody is really kind of struggling. I see it under the nose, I see it under the chin, I see it under the neck. None of those are going to help you. In fact, it actually can increase your risk of getting COVID-19. Why is that? Because this side of the mask is considered contaminated. If someone coughed or sneezed or you touched something and got it on the mask, this is contaminated. So every time you touch it, to move it, to pull it down, pull it back up, you are touching your face with a contaminated surface. You've touched your mouth, you've touched your nose, you've touched your eyes. Every single time you're putting yourself at risk to contaminate yourself. And so you put this mask on before you leave. You don't take it off until you get home. And you wash your hands before and after touching this mask, because this mask is considered contaminated. Then you put this in a paper bag and let it completely dry out. Drying out helps kill the virus. If you have a couple masks, that's great, because you can cycle them and put one in a paper bag and then use a different one the next day and a different one the next day and then come back to the first one. Or if you have a cloth mask, you can wash them, put them in the washing machine. But the key is to put them on and leave them on. Now, the second thing I wanted to tell you about is eye protection. So if you've got glasses, that's great, and if you don't, sunglasses will work well, but we know that COVID-19 can be spread through the eyes as well. So you want to wear your glasses at all times when you're leaving as well. And the last thing I wanted to tell you about masks particularly is if you have to cough or sneeze, you know we've told everybody, do it into your sleeve, right? That's if you're not wearing a mask. If you're wearing a mask and you cough into your sleeve, you have now contaminated your arm. And so you simply stand back and cough or sneeze into your mask. That is why you have the mask. Do not touch it. Do not move your arm up to your mouth. Just do it right into the mask. And that's what helps keep everybody safe, because that mask is designed to contain all those virus particles. So those are my tips. Everybody, please, please, please stay healthy and safe. Follow all the recommendations, take care of each other, and most importantly, take care of yourselves and your mental health.